What's up, Pop-Tarters? It's Pop-Tart Man here again, and welcome back to some more Train Simulator 2019. And today I thought we'd do a standard route of the Frankfurt tram line. So I thought we'd do the shortest one because I don't want to make this video too long. And we've got two here, rain or shine. Well, how about we go shine, because it's been sunny all day. So, we're going to do this one here from standards. Let's go. 22 minutes. On the railroad. Rolling. Rolling. Rolling down the river. What? It's a railway road. Not a road.
Pineapple under the sea.
What? Here we are. Okay, what's this? Main switch. Pull it forward. Okay, driver's cap is on. And how to do the green buttons. Alright. Okay, doors! Yeah, it's been over a month. Yeah, it's been like a while since I played this game. It's been like a couple of weeks, actually. Well, it's been actually a month, actually, since I last played this game. Yeah, I should have done like, just like my 20th episode this is. Or was it 19th? I'm not sure. Okay, we're going. We better get going now. Let's go! Whoosh! Okay, as we're leaving the station, it's 25 miles per hour at the maximum speed. And as we go, it'll be 60. Oh god, slow down! Slow down! There you go. That's actually quite loud. Let's slow down a bit. That's better. It's quite dark in here, it is. Oh, wakes me. Let's go. Maximum speed. Whoosh. Quite a lot of stations to go to. Okay, speed up! Speed up train! Jesus. Okay, so it looks like we've got a lot of stations to stop at. But it's not slowing down. Okay, but it's not slowing down because it's getting closer to the damn platform. I'll never make it. Okay, better make sure the entire train's on the platform. Right, better start slowing down. Slow. Slow down, son! Slow! Okay. One, two, three! Doors! Okay, better let passengers go on and on and on and off and on and off, 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 on, off, on, off, off.
Tough, soft, soft, tough, soft, soft, tough, soft.
Sir, I'm afraid you've gone mad with power.
Of course I have. You ever tried going mad without power? It's boring. No one listens to you.
Okay. Now it's time to get moving. Move, buddy, move! A red light. What do you mean? Look. Oh, there's a train on our line, okay. Oh, there's a train on our line. I'm aware of that. The train on the platform here. Oh crap, it's stopping. Damn it, I should have listened. There's a train on the line. Damn it, I should have listened. Oh, hello, buddy. Hi! Just waiting for another train in front ahead of me. Does it start moving? Okay, you started moving. Alright. Move! My goddamn, I should have listened to that signal! Forge! After that little thing. I should listen. That was hardly fair. Should listen to that damn signal. How many stations have I got to travel to? Damn, there's a lot. Holy hell. There's a lot of stations to go for. Holy hell. Damn, and a lot of stations. Holy hell. Lots of stations to go through. Alright then. Right. I better start working on my project and get on with this damn job. Got 5 more stations to stop. So, we have to go for these, this, and this. Okay. But I closed the freaking door. What the? Oh. Weird. Well, let's get going. What the? That guy? He's sitting there. What are you doing there? There's no cars going. Just go across, dude. What the fudge? No. Crap. Where? Up to 60? Yeah, you better stay 60. It's quite worse than I was because it didn't say it was going to be 30 miles per hour. No, it did not. Did it unexpectedly. There's the freaking station! Please stop in time! Stop in time! Stop in time! That was too a bit. That was a bit too early. That was a bit too early to do step in time. Whoa, 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 whoa. You got big bold wheels though, dude. I can hear church billing. What, is that a church near here? Where's the church? Aha, there's a church. I'm DJing with bells. Okay, so not that. Let's get going. I think I've got two more stations. I've got two more stations to go. Oh, it's actually technically four.
Oh, god damn it, such an idiot.
Oh, really, dude? You should not do that thing. Oh my god. What is wrong with people today? Hello, Volkswagen. What's up? You know what? I'm gonna go back and do DJing with bells. Okay, better start slowing down, dog. Slow down, dog. Slow down. Slow down, dog. Open door. Let's go do a bit of exploring, shall we? What the? What's this? Is that how you park cars like that way in garage? You got a petrol station next to a tram station, and you feel guilty about that, even though there's a lot of crossing right here, and you want to feel guilty getting your cars run over. Well, watch this. Watch this. It's gonna be fun.
Oh no, my car is stuck on the rails! My car is stuck on the rails! Oh god, my butt's under the train! Oh god, the train killing! No, my butt's gonna get a squish! Slow it down, John, quick!
Slow the train down.
We've got too many Volkswagens in this train, so can you get those Volkswagens out? I can drive Lamborghinis and Aston Martins wherever I want!
Okay, how? Let's go and finish this job! Job!
Okay.
What the hell is cars lining up here? And we got one tram over there, just next door. What the hell? These tram stations? What? These trams are so close, these stations are close to each other. Why the fuck would you design your station like that way? Why would you design your railway route like that? I mean,
why would you design your park that way?
Yeah, but whatever.
Hello?
Oh no, that's stuck. Whoa! Shut the hell down. You're not even looking at us. You're looking at a laser beam, for Christ's sake.
Hello! Hello! Hello!
More Volkswagens! Kick their asses, please! Oh, crap. You know what? I don't give a crap about this railway. I'm gonna do this. No! No! It wouldn't dare! That's how you do, boss! That's how you do! Dab! Adab!
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 Uh-oh. I gotta fix my camera stand. There you go. All fixed. Let's get this job done, shall we? Let's go and get the job done. A company who had these doors over the platform. You know what? Let's just go. Here we go. Let's go and get the job done. How about I do it if I'm not looking at the actual world and just doing like by the map? Like Bird Box or something. So instead of looking at the world, I'm looking on the map. Let's see if we can do something like that. I better slow down! Better slow down. Okay. Better speed up a little bit. Just look at my map. Just look at the map. We're approaching the platform. Better start slowing down in a second. And now! Oh, did I just do it? Did I do it? Almost there. Okay. Now! No! There you go, baby. Did I do it? Did I do it? Oh my god, I just missed by a door. I missed one door. Uh-oh. Oh, I almost did it. I was so close. Oh my flipping god. I just lost it by one door. Bad luck, you not complete the scenario successfully. Operation errors. Move train 10 times while unloading and loading. Pass the other thing, this being twice. You know, screw that. Screw that. Screw you. Screw the whole lot of you. I had so much fun today. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the stream from 2019. Let's play. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you with Minecraft on Wednesday. Bye-bye!